Hello again, my friends, and welcome back to the cabin. I'm working here on a temporary place for preparing the food. I'd say a kitchen, but it would be too much. I have to work on temporary solutions for different living needs, so we can have some minimum conditions until the cabin is finished. A camper would have been perfect, making things simpler and a lot of energy spared. But unfortunately, we don't have it. We have to make it work the way it is, even if lots of people would find it hard to live in such conditions. Learn to be comfortable being uncomfortable is a great quote, and I want to teach my kids to live by it. This way they'll be prepared for most situations in their life. A cheeky squirrel made its residence in the attic between the decking and the tiles, to be more precise, and there's no way to reach it. It chews on nuts day and night, leaving the shells all over and waking me up a few times every night. So I bought this electronic device, which should be effective against mice as well. And later in this video you'll see me covering the slot where it gets in with a steel mesh that I had around. I'm mostly on my own now. My family's back home and I get to see them only a few days a week. In the weekends when they come here, if the weather is nice, or if not, when I go home for a couple of days. It's not an easy time. We cannot call this a home yet, so we cannot be here full time. There's a lot to do to get to that point, and it's going to be a long winter being away from them. Thank you.